Bob Kessling and Burt Bertelkamp at Thompson-Boling Arena just about set to go. Wherever you're listening in Big Orange Country, glad to have you with us today. Burt, this place is boiling over.
I'm too excited to talk right now. If you don't like this atmosphere, then you don't like college basketball.
Good for the lead.
Money.
Let's go. Joel, another alley-oop. Slam. This time, it's Jordan McRae from coming in from the left wing. Pops in the golden. Layup is no good.
Yeah.
John Fields over the top with two hands.
Get after it, McField.
Now to Tatum ahead of the pack, and he slams with two hands.
Tatum gets the ball to Tobias Harris right on cue, gets a slam. Call me the chiropractor, working like Muay Thai class, get press fire out ya. And of course I've been the boss's back when rockin' slams it. In a 190 black Benz. Now they shut down the stores that I'm shopping. Used to be train robbing, face covered in stock, and I'm down.
2 seconds for the half McBee from midcourt, launches
a three. Money
out of
McBee from midcourt, banks it in to end the half. And weaves his way toward the basket, drops it off. Tobias Harris lays it up and in. Now to Summit. Summit's going to launch a three, and he hits. Tyler Summit for the right wing. Outlet goes to Golden ahead of the pack. A slam. Silverback ape, nickel plated mag, young, rich, and flashy, young. I'm nasty on black clothes to ice play on my soap. Hops drives in the trap, throws it up in front floor. Play pass inside against Tatum, reverse layup is good. They're slicing him to death.
Brian Williams at the free throw line.
No look pass from Tobias Harris, lays it up in there. Alley-oop, slam, Scotty Hobson. Hobson, he flies in and slams.
Whoa!
And then he posts. Scotty Hobson with a flying tomahawk. By every September 14th, that's my dream, so I can be more clean. As I grow yearly, I can see things more clearly. That's why they fear me.
3 seconds to go. Melvin Gordon still has the ball and has the NIT championship as well. As the Tennessee Volunteers have come to Madison Square Garden and won their first ever national championship tournament.
Tinsley still looking. Tinsley guns the pass.
Not close to
Brian Williams. That's it. Tennessee has knocked off the Vanderbilt Commodores. The celebration here at Thompson-Boling Arena as the Volunteers close this one out in fine style.
4 seconds. Going to the corner. Tobias Harris a three on the way. No good. Brian Williams throws it up at the buzzer. Good. Let's see if it counts. Brian Williams falling backwards. Throw up that missed shot. It went in. Let's see if it got in before the buzzer went off. They count it. They count it. Tennessee wins. Brian Williams shot at the buzzer. Wins it.
unbeatable, y'all. Let's go.
Yeah. Loss. Unload a dollar.